Camperman, Beethoven, and Cracker. I've been a largely an independent musician for 30 years. Have my own record label, my own publishing company. I've produced other people's records. Right now, we have a new record out for Camperman, Beethoven. Camperman, Beethoven's been around for 30 years.
In the oil fields of San Arno. That's where she.
I'm here in support of the fundamental concept of copyright, the notion that an author controls his own work. I can choose to give it away. I can choose to sell it. I can choose for it to go on this website. And I could say, no, I don't want it on that website. I can say it's going to go into this commercial. Or I can say, no, ultimately it's control. It's permission. You have to ask the artist permission. There is no civilization without permission. Artists can never make a living without copyright.
Don't live there anymore.